That's okay.
Okay, let's see here. Okay, Cheryl, you want to take this over? I can't get it right in. Okay. One, two, three. One more.
Thank you.
honor groups, honor orchestra. And many times that's against hundreds, if not up to 1,000 other students competing in the same instrument category. It takes a lot of work, a lot of great musicianship, a lot of sacrifice, and a lot of determination to do that. I would like, please, for the best of the best, those students who audition for and earn a position in an all-state honor group, would you stand up and let us recognize your accomplishment? Thank you. and every one of these groups is fantastic in their own. Okay, and now I would like to both thank and introduce our orchestra coordinator, who does so many things that go unnoticed that are so important to our orchestra program. In this particular orchestra,
high school, you have the ramp to yourselves. And fifth graders and eighth graders, you may lead by these two stairways right here. Okay? Thank you. Oh, that's right. Parents, if you have a son or a daughter who plays bass and you'd like to come down and help them carry them, that's fine.
We are blessed with a lot of talent here in Norman, and one of the really, really talented people is a genius composer named Dr. Jerry Neal Smith. Mr. Steve Waddell, Ms. Kay Jenkins, Ms. Jean Statham, Ms. Brenda Wagner, and Mr. Jim Myler, our lead conductor on the podium back there. And so, our salute to the Centennial Oklahoma.
Thank you.
our company sees. We're so proud of these students. Please support the Warner Public Schools, support the arts, support work to the band and all of the arts. Thank you very much.
Start over. 1, 2, 3, 4.